15, so he's not able to drive yet, and I am still dropping him off and picking him up at school every day. Majority of our conversations do take place in the car, and my son, who loves to give his opinion freely, does so in the car. And one of the things I've noticed, especially in the past few years, is that I listen to my son about his ideas, his dreams, his wishes, and his opinions. And I just really like who my son has become, especially in the past few years. And I think Menaul School has a lot to do with that. You could call it a community, but it goes beyond that. I think it's a family. I truly do. This year, my son seems to really be connecting with the school a lot more. He recently joined the football team out of the blue, and he is also running for student council representative. As his mom, I've been very active with the school. I've been a member of the parent association for 2 years, as well as there's no telling what kind of impact Menaul will have on Andy. I do know that he is a whole other child. He's full of confidence, developing some grace, and the world is his oyster. I think he'll go far. I think that it's worth the time and the effort to come and take a look at what is going on at Menaul. You can read about Menaul, you can hear about Menaul in the paper, but it's not tangible. There's a magic that happens at Menaul, and if you're fortunate to be a part of this community, you can see it, you can embrace it, you can feel it.